I'm graduating. I won't be back no more.
I have two of them both.
Ready? I'm gonna be a supermodel.
Okay, are you ready?
No.
Presents, hymns, and countless other tourists from all over the world. 11 km de Sainte-Ville ici à Lewiston. Grâce à l'érosion, parfois jusqu'à 2 mètres ou de 6 pieds par année, vous constatez les chutes à leur endroit présent. La petite chute à la droite de chaque se nomme Bridal Veil. Le sentier à la barre
was a school teacher named Annie Taylor. Originally recorded as 43, Annie Taylor was in reality 63 years old when she went over the falls in a wooden barrel and lived. In 1960, an almost unbelievable event occurred. A 70-year-old boy named Roger Woodward was swept over the falls wearing only a bathing suit and a simple life jacket. It was a miracle, but he did survive. Roger was rescued almost on this very spot by a mate of the Miss boat. West of the Horseshoe Falls is Terrapin Point, which passes the international border.
The boy they just talked about ends up with no arms, no legs, and his name Bob.
Or about 55 feet.
Kilométrage d'école.